Hi everyone, I'm here at the front of 63 to 65 Victoria Street in Granville. We've just sold townhouse number 11, a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom and double lock-up garage property for a sale price of $685,000. Story of the sale is the property came on the market just over 7 weeks ago. Originally we ran an auction campaign. At auction we passed the property in with a vendor bid, as we did have interest but nobody registered on the day. We then ran a 2-week price guide campaign. Again, got people through, just a bit of reluctance to make offers on the property, and then the final price adjustment was to $699,950. Had a lot more inquiries, some people came through, negotiated a sale price of $685,000. But in total, we had 16 contracts were issued on this property. Two buyers did look to make offers, and 46 inspections over 42 days or 44 days, and a massive 100 inquiries on the property. A lot of those inquiries came through after the last price change to $699,000, so it just goes to show that under $700 price point for townhouse market, the demand is very, very high. But congratulations to the purchaser. Wish you all the best in your new property, and also to the owners. We've looked after this property as a rental of theirs for a couple of years. We appreciate the opportunity and wish them all the very best.